Hi everyone, this is John Rollins, here to show you my 2015 Chevy 3500 HD High Country Rocky Ridge Altitude Package. This is a crew cab, long bed, four-wheel drive truck with a Duramax diesel. It's the Rocky Ridge Altitude Package, which includes the wheels, the tires, the lift kit, the fender flares. Very, very sharp truck. Brownstone metallic. You got rear park assist, those are your sensors in the rear bumper. Factory tow package. Backup camera. There's all your factory badging from Rocky Ridge. Now these trucks, if you're not familiar, these are trucks that you can buy from a franchise dealer, like a Chevy dealer or a Dodge dealer. Everything is done through GM. Everything is warrantied. Spray and liner, B&W turnover gooseneck hitch. Your plug is right over here. Tonneau cover. It's got a power sliding rear window. Very, very nice truck, very clean. The previous customer added the exhaust tip to it. Give it a better look to the truck. Here are your wheels and tires. These are a Mickey Thompson Baja ATZ tire. They're a P3. And they are a 305, I can't read the bottom, a 305-5520. You got your Vision 20-inch wheels. You can see your bracket for the gooseneck hitch. Frame's clean on the truck. Of course, it's a 15. It's got 30,000 miles. Been very well taken care of. Down both the driver's side and the passenger side is in excellent condition. Factory tow mirrors, factory cab lights. You've got front park assist, just like the rear. You've got your sensors in the front bumper. Tells you how close you are when you're getting close, you know, approaching something. Factory tow hooks, factory fog lights. Very good looking truck. Let's go ahead and let's take a look inside. This is the LML Duramax diesel. 397 horsepower, 765 foot-pounds of torque, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong. You've got a little wear right here on the driver door panel. Looks like something maybe you caught getting in and out at one point. Memory seats. Everything's power. Bose stereo. Of course, with the High Countries, you get the brown interior package. So you've got the nice perforated brown leather seats. You've got High Country embroidered in the headrests. Seats are power with lumbar. Trailer brake controls are right here. Four-wheel drive controls are right here. Here's your headlight controls. A tilt wheel. It is telescoping as well, this other handle down here. Let me get to this other side. It's tilt and telescoping. Leather wrapped steering wheel. Your heated steering wheel controls right here. Here are your cruise controls. Steering wheel is in great shape. Your audio and voice controls are on this side. On the back side of the steering wheel are your audio controls for the radio. To change channels, to turn the volume up and down. 2015 truck, 34,576 miles. Again, truck runs out, drives absolutely perfect, oil pressure's perfect. It's a 6-speed Allison automatic. You've got your tap shifter right there, so you can control which gear you're in when you're driving the truck. Chevy MyLink system. This system has everything you can imagine. It's got Pandora, you've got phone, you've got nav, your weather, everything you can imagine. It's all run through your OnStar system as well. Your OnStar button is right here. Sorry to jump back around, but let's go back down here. Heated seat controls, air conditioning seat controls. You've got an automatic dual climate control, so each passenger can have their own settings. If the driver wants 70 degrees, passenger wants 80, or vice versa, or whatever you want to change it to. Adjustable foot pedals. There's your traction control. Cargo light for the bed. Rear park assist. This is your lane departure. So how this truck works with these newer trucks, with your sensors and all the technology they have on them. This is going to monitor the road lines when you're driving down the road. You can set it up either way. It can either vibrate in your seat when you get out of your line, or it'll make a ding, like a buzz sound, when you get out of the line. Factory exhaust brake. So factory exhaust brake here, trailer brake controller on the left side of the dash. You got USBs, you've got two 12 volts right here, and then you've got a 110 outlet right here. Very nice. I'm driving a 15 Duramax right now myself, and it's nice having all these USBs right here. Center console has plenty of storage. Inside, you've got all the books, you've got all the paperwork, you've got two USBs, an auxiliary, and an SD card that go to your radio. So if you've got media files you'd like to play, everything's right here. Factory sunroof. Your sunroof controls and your rear sliding window controls are right here. This is your sunroof, this is your power sliding rear window. HomeLink controls, that's garage door openers. So you can, if you got a garage door opener in your house, you don't have to carry the remote itself. You can control everything right here through the truck. Sunglass holder right here. Let's pop the hood, let's check out the rest of the truck. It's got tinted windows on the truck. It's got the rain guards. Driver rear door panel is in excellent shape. It's got all the nice WeatherTech floor mats. Rear seats are in excellent shape. The rear seats flip up for storage. You've got almost a completely flat floor in the back. You've got a small little hump. Pull your seat, just pull it straight down to pull it down. Got another 12 volt outlet back here. There's your dash. Headliner is in perfect shape. The truck's very clean. It's not been beat up. I personally love the color. This brown, you know, brownstone metallic, I believe is a factory color, with the brown interior for the High Country package. Very, very sharp. Passenger rear door panel is in excellent shape. The truck does have AMP Research power fold running boards. They will open and close whenever you open the door, truck doors. And if you want to keep them open, just hold your foot down there, and then that way they stay down. It's a factory setting. You can also control the boards if you want them down all the time or if you want them up all the time. Passenger front door panel looks great. Same thing right here that's on the driver's side. Again, I don't know if something caught getting in and out, or just a little mark right there on the door panel. Passenger seat is power with lumbar, perforated leather. Dash is in excellent shape. Again, this truck has 30,000 miles. It looks like it should. The few little marks on the door panel, I mean, it's a used truck. That's really the only thing that I can fault the truck for. Everything else looks great. This truck is for sale. You can contact me directly at 614-563-9999, asking $54,950 for it. If you want to buy a truck like this right now, you're probably going to be around the $72,000, $75,000 range. It's all stock. The truck's not been molested. Whenever you see this video, like I said, the truck's for sale. If it is marked sold in the video title, then of course it's sold. But you feel free to contact me directly at 614-563-9999. Thank you.
Yeah.